Luckily, there are a bunch of full-grown cows over here.
Wow, that's so weird. I have no idea where all those cows went.